the questions that we've asked Cha-Cha here, okay? I've lost a bunch of their questions.
Something, oh, it's the light.
Kim Norton is 20. What's Amber Steele High School? I think she sounds very nice. Cha-Cha for now.
Don't, Allie, go get it.
All right, you have to guess the question I asked.
I bet your stomach.
Sorry.
Woody.
Kim Norton is 20. Went to Amber Steele High School. I think she sounds very nice. Cha-Cha for now.
Who is Kim Norton?
Oh, that's it.
Here we go. Time for some foreplay to warm up.
Kimmy, get some more out of there.
No!
Listen. Time for some foreplay to warm up. The man inserts his penis into the woman's vagina. Thrust. Repeat. Cha-Cha.
Thank you.
All right.
The
man's not brave enough.
Time for some foreplay to warm up.
What is foreplay?
No, how do you have sex?
What was the one about the blue discharge or whatever?
If it's an emergency, down 911 to get help quickly. Cha-Cha cares. I told him. My house is in the infernal. Rape is a crime of forcing a woman to submit to sexual intercourse against her will. Bad stuff.
Everybody, they don't just call the cops when they get these calls.
Take the condom out of the package. Put the lubricant inside against the head. Then slowly
how to have
the
safe sex?
The penis. No, how to put a condom on. Ow!
You're in the lady zone.
Place on the tip of the roll-up condom. If there is a reservoir tip, first squeeze out the air. Roll down. Cha-cha!
Sounds
like a kind of
woman.
Hang on, Jake.
God, Jake,
he's
getting more.
Oh, he's not mad at me anymore.
Nice. Where's Elvis? Oh. Get Allie, Elvis. Yeah. Get her.
She's in her room. She's going in.
I told him I can't wait to hear his voice.
Oh, God.
Come back. Cha-cha.
Where'd you go? Oh, God.
One is around. The service can widen. So it's possible to fit a foot inside.
I remember that. Can you put a foot inside the vagina? I love that.
Here we go. This is the known longest penis. A 40-foot long appendage on a blue whale. On the human, the largest penis is 13.5 inches long.
I already have a that was a song, Peter. And it goes
to 2 feet. You're running too much, huh?
There's no way I'm doing top 16-year-olds have sex. Thanks for using Cha-Cha. Oh, here we go. There goes. My vagina's looking kind of blue.
Oh, God.
This vaginal discharge should be an indication of HIV. We'll show them an ask for a pap smear. I asked them, what's my address? I forget what they said.
Oh, I was going to do it.
I said, I have mail. Are you videoing?
I've been.
Oh.
This whole time. So all these cha-chas are online. I'm trying to video the animals attacking you.
She said, I have male and female genitals. What should I do? They go, I need to go to your nearest health center. If you just start injecting them, you can get them treated without too much hassle. I said, my boyfriend and his friend left me and my friend stranded. They go, have you asked if he is cheating?
Cheating on you? I remember that.
Cha-cha.
Cha-chas are bitches.
I know, baby. I love you.
Aww. Look at what Chelsea and Brooke do. What's wrong? I have to leave, Carter. Leave where?
This is the drama.
This is the one that talks to Cha-Cha every day of her life.
Jacob
would
take Cha-Cha. He's
just going to
Cha-Cha right
now. Why doesn't
now.
He just use it?
He does. He ran out of questions. So he uses my phone, even though I've had a question.
He'll never know.
What else does he ask? He has something. He goes,
what is Cha-Cha's service limit or
something? And they
change it every other day.
Yeah, they change it all the time. He goes, anal sex hurt the first time.
And then wouldn't they, like, not answer if they had sex or something?
No. They're like, he's like, are you a virgin? They're like, I don't like to talk to myself. I'm shy. And he goes, can we have home sex or Cha-Cha? They're like, they said no sex. Is there anything else I can help you with today? I told him, a Cha-Cha guy sexually assaulted me. What should I do? They're like, they told me what sexual assault was. I'm like, no, but a Cha-Cha guy did that to me. Like, if you're not satisfied with Cha-Cha's service, it's too great on the internet. Like,
they tried to rape me via phone.
They never taught me that. They never texted me. One time I asked them how to call 911, and they never texted me back to that either.
I still love what they told you to do with Dan, when you asked about Danny, how to wake him up. Draw a pentagram on his bed.
I'm like,
can't be sleeping. How am I supposed to do that?
I'm at his house. Ow.
Oh, I am
not. No, and then, I asked him, what's the number to text Cha-Cha? And they answered it seriously. Like, what's Cha-Cha?
Ellie, come here.
What?